the self-portrait drawing with hat, scarf, and sunglasses. Has a relationship coming back to the other portrait studies in the same way, except now that the nose is completely covered so that you don't see it at all, and all you see is the bridge structure of the nose. And I just want to put a little bit of a value change right there just to lift that out. So high contrast of light and shadow. The eyes are blocked off. The nose is blocked off. The mouth is blocked off. The top of the head is blocked off. So everything is a strong gestural contour study. And the focus beyond the hair and the fabric is going to be about the object drawing of the glasses and the eyes. So it's going to give you an opportunity to dive into that and really investigate the reflective surface of the glass, the intensity of the darks, moving in behind that and creating that saturation of light and shadow within the structure of the eyes and the framework of the object drawing of the glass. So that's the last drawing assignment within the series for the semester of all of them. So this is the sketchpad drawing assignment, 18 by 24 charcoal drawing. All right, thank you very much and have a good night.